Arvind Risala, we would like to know a brief about the company, what kind of products and solutions you offer on the market.
Sure. My company is Sestek. So we are a conversational AI and analytics company. So we are helping AVAYA transform its customer journey platform into a conversational one.
In terms of your engagement with partners in this region and your products that fit into the overall ecosystem, how do you work with AVAYA in that part?
Sure. So our technologies require a lot of customization, and we call it like we are delivering a solution with an optimum blend of high tech and high touch. We're almost like the tailors in your neighborhood, which gives you the best suits for your own size, because this is all about language, conversation, and you always need to fine-tune and fit into the customer requirement rather than trying to impose the customer to fit into your standards. So that's why we always prefer working through partners, AVAYA partners, who are capable of understanding the complexity of the situation and simplify it for the customer.
In terms of your presence at AVAYA Engage this year, what kind of focus areas do you have in mind?
Yes.
What kind of key messaging do you want to drive?
Exactly. So conversational AI, like more particularly chatbots, conversational IVRs and virtual assistants, are becoming a big trend nowadays. So what we are trying to do is we are trying to turn it into something solid, understandable, and applicable. So we will have presentations, and one of our customers, Super Online, Turkcell Super Online, will be presenting the conversational IVR solution. And our motto is AI is a journey, not a wandering. So we always suggest our customers to work with us within this journey, like in a structured and systematic way, rather than going to here and there and then trying this and that. So we are trying to give the sense of this long-term journey, the importance of having a vision, solid vision, and going to that vision with patience, with solid phasing and steps. So the theme of our presentations will be that, and there will be actual customer presentations explaining how we started that journey and how we are moving ahead together.
In terms of solutions you offer on the market, like AI and analytics, what kind of feedback have you received from the market when you speak to your customers? What kind of challenges are they facing these days?
Exactly. That's a good question, because there are always challenges when it comes to conversational technology. And the basic challenge is, again, coming back to my first point, you always need to understand the customer domain. You shouldn't try to impose whatever you have out of the box. And this is actually the main message we're trying to give the market. So try to pick your partner who can understand your specific requirements. And the core presentation that we're going to have here will be about success stories, which were realized because we could deliver this type of a promise. So I think it should be a general motto for this industry. And I think we have reached a very good synergy with AVAYA, because AVAYA is an ideal platform that will provide us all the tools to build a conversational AI platform on top of. But the integration level of these two ideas and the way they mutually reinforce each other is very key, because otherwise sometimes we see that like customers are going in one direction, but it's not really fitting into their overall vision and platform. So we're trying to avoid these type of piecemeal work, and all of the presentations and actually the feedback from the market is always showing us the direction towards that direction, because any attempt which discarded these points failed, and it will continue failing. So what we're trying to achieve here is we are taking this as a consultancy. We are trying to give the full picture to the customers rather than trying to make some quick wins. We are trying to show them the full picture, and we are trying to convince them to start this journey with us step by step, with patience and with a solid background. So that's the basic feedback coming from the market, and this is the message we are trying to give the market.
In terms of 2020, what kind of key strategies do you have in mind as a company?
Exactly. I mean, the same things I can just repeat in a couple of words. First of all, we need an overall vision for the customer. Because if the vision of the customer is to have a fully fledged platform, they should know that whatever they invest today will affect tomorrow. So we are trying to understand the full vision of the customer, and we are trying to scope the customer requirements so that the first step is as solid as possible. So this is actually a very key point for a success, and then we keep on giving this message to the market.
Thank you for speaking to Arvind Risala. It was nice having you.
Thank you.